I chose EKU because when I came here for a tour, the faculty showed me that they really cared about what I was looking for and how they can really make my college experience what I wanted.
EKU allowed me to play music and football, so they allowed me to be who I wanted to be and do what I wanted to do instead of trying to direct my life as an athlete only.
EKU has been really flexible. I have a health condition and I'm able to stay at home and continue my educational process, and not putting that on hold is really important to me.
When we talk about access and affordability and world-class education and second-to-none experiences, all of that happens because of the dedicated people on this campus.
I chose to come to EKU to teach because there were more opportunities to influence, you know, our students, help them to become, you know, the best of themselves and to make a difference in the world. And that's, you know, partly what education is for.
I think the most rewarding part for me about being a faculty member is I always feel as though I'm collaborating with students every step of the way. I learn from them, like I hope they learn from me. And that's really, really inspiring to me.
I think that the most rewarding part for me as a faculty here at EKU is when I see them crossing that stage during graduation day, and also to see the happiness in the faces of their families.
When I first came to EKU, I heard a lot of people using Campus Beautiful, and I was wondering what that really meant.
The campus helps the overall experience in many ways. I know that when it's warm outside, I can go to the ravine and I study. Sometimes I take my instrument out there and I play. And just being able to go to the rec center for free, and it's better than any gym you can pay for. And I love the new dining hall.
There's so many trees here. I love trees. And when I walk through campus, there's like sunny spots and shady spots, and it's just so nice. I'm so glad I'm here.
I think the true Campus Beautiful behind EKU comes from what you get here in your education. And one way they're helping students is by offering free books and allowing more students to be able to come to college and afford college and get the education that they deserve.
No student has to say it's buy the textbooks or pay the rent, or buy the textbooks or eat. That is just not a barrier that we can let stand at our institution now. And what I want them to know is this is their home. And this is their family, and we're gonna be here to make sure that what's next is even better than what came before.